Get off of me! I wanna see what's up! What the fuck is this shit? Who the fuck are you, lady? Why the fuck did you hug my hand?
Quite a little mouth on him, isn't there?
What the fuck is this, the piano? Why ain't this broad talking?
I believe the answers that you seek lie within my companion's eyes.
What the fuck does that mean? Has everyone gone fucking nuts? What the fuck happened to that guy's head?
Scott, you just don't get it, do you? You don't.
It's no hassle. But I'm... All I'm saying... They're gonna get away...
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Look, let me tell you a little story about a man named...
Even before you start, that was a preemptive shh. Just know I have a whole bag of shh with your name on it.
So, we have ridden since the snows of winter covered this land. Through the kingdom of Mercia, through...
Where'd you get the coconuts?
We found them.
Found them? In Mercia, the coconut's tropical.
What do you mean?
Well, this is a temperate zone.
The swallow may fly south with the sun, or the house martin or the plover may seek warmer climes in winter, yet these are not strangers to our land.
Are you suggesting coconuts migrate?
Not at all. They could be carried.
What? A swallow carrying a coconut?
It could grip it by the husk.
It's not a question of where he grips it. It's a simple question of weight ratios. A 5-ounce bird could not carry a 1-pound coconut.
Well, it doesn't matter. Will you go and tell your master that Arthur from the court of Camelot is here?
Oh, you, pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And our pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, loves us too.
Hi,
everybody go, our chitty chitty weedy pan. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our time for tendered pan. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine for bandered. Chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, chitty bang bang, yeah!
I'm on TV! Oh, shit! First cops, now this? Oh, man, I'm be a star, son!
What can you tell us about Drew?
Well, she had the fat ass, son. I mean, it was like bang!
How close were you to the victim?
Real close. Until the roofies wore off. Then she woke up talking about pressing charges, so I just pulled my tongue out of her ass and left.
What would have been your last words to Drew?
Run, bitch! Run!
No matter what you do on the stage, keep it light, keep it bright, keep it gay. Whether it's murder, mayhem, or rage, don't complain, it's a pain, keep it gay.
People want laughter when they see a show. The last thing they're after's a litany of woe.
A happy ending will pep up your play.
Oedipus won't bomb
if he winds up with mom.
Keep it gay,
keep it gay,
keep it gay.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. What do? We swim, swim.
Dory, no singing.
Oh, 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 oh,
Dory.
I love to swim in.
Dory.
When you want to swim, you want
see,
to
see, I'm going
to
get stuck now with that song. Now it's in my head.
Sorry.
If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Take care now. Bye-bye then.